Dominic, look here for a second and stop and smile.